Welcome to CPE TV. I'm Paul Rosta, and my guest today is Alan Levy, the chairman of Tishman International, who is speaking to us today from Bulgaria. Thank you for joining us, Alan.
I understand that you have some interesting assets in that region that you're involved with. Could you tell us a little bit about them?
Sure. Our first project was a small, about a 15,000 square foot building for TNT, the courier service, near the Sofia Airport, and that's their hub for this region. It's a smallish type building, but again, it was built to a Western standard so that they could operate the same way for the sending, receiving, the clerical staff that they had, as well as the dispatching of the parcels. We then found a site a little closer to the airport that we thought was very intriguing. We bought this site. It was 2 minutes, literally, from the new Sofia Airport that was being built. Had it rezoned, re-master-planned, and master-planned for about 1.8 million square feet of mixed-use office, warehouse, logistics, and hotel operation. And our goal was to create a Western-style urban-suburban feel for an office park with lots of grass, lots of trees, open areas. We have a lake, so it's a very inviting atmosphere. And with the amenities that don't exist in the Central Business District or other parts of Bulgaria, or even Sofia particularly, that have been overbuilt to some extent insofar as urban development, where you don't have the amenities of the fresh air. So it's been very successful in providing the type of buildings that Western-style tenants would recognize as offering the amenities that they have back in their home country. It's the we have LEED certification for our office building. It's the only other building in Bulgaria, with the exception of the American embassy building, which is about 4 years old, that is LEED certified. So given the importance today of eco-development, we find that to be very attractive, as do the prospective tenants and our target tenants that we talk with.
Well, as a an executive who's experienced in this region, what do you see as the most important challenges to providing these U.S. and Western-style services?
Traditionally, in parts of Europe, the tenants have been responsible for the operation and maintenance of their own premises. Unlike in America, as you know, where we have full-service operations, the landlord takes care of everything and it gets passed on as part of the escalation and is built into the rent. Here, many office buildings were built and sold floor by floor or space by space, rather than leased. And those that were leased, the tenants still had that responsibility. Unfortunately, there is no effective condominium law in Bulgaria which would allow a tenant organization or a homeowners association, so to speak, but for commercial, to enforce payment of the charges for the common areas. So if you have a high-rise office building with elevators and all the other amenities, except for air conditioning, et cetera, to go with it, when those services need to be furnished, there's nobody to administer it. So our concept was to operate, our project at least, as a bit of a showcase of a full-service with a full-service operation, so the tenants can see it's one-stop shopping. They don't have to worry about hiring a cleaning contractor and a window washer and paying for their own services and security, et cetera, et cetera. And we operated on a very transparent basis. Some of the developers in Bulgaria had the reputation of charging a service charge of X amount of money to the tenants to provide a plethora of services, which generally they didn't provide entirely or not to a very high standard, and they would pocket some of the money themselves. So the tenants became very leery of that process. It's difficult, quite frankly, to get some of the Bulgarians to understand that's how it works, because they've been living under the old system for so long. But so by using this as a showcase, the Bulgarian tenants we have understand it. They've been telling their friends, and it's something that with time and patience, I think, will become more usual in Bulgaria.
I've been speaking with Tishman International Chairman Alan Levy, who joined us today from Bulgaria. And for CPE TV, this is Paul Rosta.